Hey, is the stream stuttering really bad? Is it like lagging out? Can anyone let me know? Because I suspect something is eating bandwidth right now. So what's everyone up to tonight? You guys are quiet. I think I know one of you who are in here. Yeah, something's fucking eating my bandwidth. Oh yeah. It's amazing how fucking pretty some of this is. I'm gonna fly through the asteroid. Hostile ship. Valuable cargo. How many? Yeah, I'm not really into fighting you guys right now. Shit. Can I get to the planet? Did I get away? Oh shit. That was super fucking sketchy for like 5 seconds. Alright, I need to get like the hell out of here, so. Go to that little Atlas interface. What? Too far to jump. Okay. Let's actually get back on my path. Make one jump. Shit. Need better fucking warp engine. Lassie Tisach Tisco. Some of these names are so hard to pronounce, holy shit. Space Anomaly? I wonder what the Space Anomaly is. I'm like kinda sketched out. What is that thing? Gonna kill me? Oh my god, I'm going inside it. Okay, so I'm kind of sketched out right now. Looks cool. What? Oh, holy shit. What's up, dudes? Are you guys, how you guys doing? You got a glowy thing there. I see you got a glowy thing. That's pretty cool. This guy has, like, got a cape and shit. Whoa, what? Oh, shit. Is that a gun? 56,000 units. Is it, like, super cool? It's alright. Looks super safe. Yeah, it's, I don't know, I'm actually kind of scared, like, to be in here. Okay, they're not gonna let me go in those doors. Priest entity nada. And this guy is Specialist Polo. Oh, I wonder if this is the guy Josh was talking about. Holy shit. The shorter entity, a Gek, has a jocular air about him. They idly wipe grease-splattered hands on their suit as they address me, some sort of engineer maybe. To my surprise, they speak my language. Other life forms have treated me with amused indifference, but Polo treats me like an equal. They are curious about my travels, about what sentient species I have seen. If I have met life forms they have not, they hope that I will share my experiences. Maybe in a second, bro. Let me talk to your friend. This guy. Rareland linguistic form. Pleasure. Not a divergent Corvax. Assistance offered. Route to Galactic Core. Reconnect with Atlas for guidance. Resources for journey. Yes, no? What? He's such a robot. So let's see. As I approach the electronic being, it springs to life. From its dark mass, scanning beams emerge that envelop me. There is unnerving chittering sound, and then, unbelievably, it speaks my language. It offers me a choice. It can show me how to harness black holes in order to embark upon a journey to the center of the galaxy. It can light my way to an Atlas interface, so I may follow a path, or it will assist me in my own exploration. Holy shit, resume the path of the Atlas, find a shortcut to the center, or resources to aid exploration. Okay, so this is a tough choice. Holy shit. I'm gonna have to think about this. I don't really want a shortcut. Because... resources to aid. I don't know what to choose! This is hard! So, I'm gonna resume the path of the Atlas, because that sounds cool. Though, harnessing black holes sounds even cooler, but I don't really... I don't really want to, you know, like, skip ahead. I don't want any shortcuts. Thanks, dude. Polo pours over the data, muttering bitterly at beings that they are already familiar with. New product formula. Oh. Oh, I learned how to make fucking Atlas passes. Iron and Iridium. That's awesome. I've needed to know how to do that, so I'm super pumped about that. Holy shit. Shit, I don't have any carbon. Whew. Oh my. Oh well, this was pretty cool. I wonder if I'll run into those guys again sometime. I don't know. But for now, I will say salutations and go on my merry way. There's the entrance. Shit, is that like a super cool spaceship? Let me see your ship. Oh, come back. Aw. That's alright. What's up, dude? How much is your ship worth? Let's find out. 755,000 units. Oh shit, what? Oops. I can sell you a fascination bead. He's got shitty prices. Yep, you got shitty prices, dude. How about you? You look like a trader. is a trader, so maybe he will definitely buy for less, of course. Oh, he's buying zinc for hella good price. And he's buying the rest of my stuff for shit. Alright. What's up, little dude? You guys are always so cool. Hold on a second, guys. I'm gonna grab something to drink. I have returned! Alas, I can continue my journey across the stars. Alright, so what am I doing here? Let's talk to this guy. Oh, let's get a little more comfy too, cause... Give isotope carbon. I don't have shit to give him. Hello. Sorry, dude. Yes, I've met 10 aliens. This sector sucks for selling stuff, holy shit. Alright. Let's get the fuck out of here, this place sucks. Oh, I think I can make a card there. So that does take a pass B1. Cool, I can make one of those now, so let's find an iron and heridium. Oh, exosuit upgrade? Oh no shit, cool. Hell yeah. Dope. want to, so V3. Is that it? And that one also takes a V3. Well, that was sweet. Totally worth it. That's a cool ship. Very dope. Space anomaly. Of course.
Orbital station coordinates received.
So it's kind of far. Fuck. Okay, everywhere's too far. So fucking pretty. Sweet, this planet has floating islands. That's awesome. I kind of want to land on one, but I'd be afraid that, like, whoa, what was that? Just a really weird structure with interesting shit, that's... That weird structure's actually an element of some kind. It's aluminum! Iridium? What? I actually haven't ran into Iridium yet. By the way, what are you guys doing? How's it? How are you whopping three people? You guys can like talk to me. I'll sort of read it and sort of talk. Oh. I'm out of slots, huh? I'm out of sluts. No sluts in my inventory. Well, I'm at a kind of in a pickle because I don't know what to get rid of right now. Get rid of iron. Actually, I kind of want that on me. But... Ow. Ow, ow, ow. Garment. Fuck. Well, he's so goddamn out of room. Oh, I don't know what to do. This sucks. All the items I have, I want to keep. is just really tough. Yeah, I know. I'm gonna try anyways, though. I like have to go like sell my stuff somewhere. That's like the only thing I can do right now. Actually, let's go there. Maybe I'll find like a trade station or something. What's up, dude? Okay. Of course they won't let me talk to him because my inventory is full. Great. I really need zinc, so I don't even want to get rid of any of it, even if it's just 8. What is this? Okay, yeah, it's stuff to sell. Drive me nuts. I don't know what to do. I'm like super stuck. I have to get rid of something and it's gonna be the sink. Okay, bye. Right, greedy only 7 slows it, taps loads down. Columns of streaming data show its power levels spiraling downwards. The life form looks for me for help, then points to my gathered resources with a single slow and desperate movement. Dude, I'll save you in a minute. What do you want? He wants. I believe he wants isotopes. Wait, no, come back. So, carbon. Yeah. Thamian. I should have Thamian in the ship. Yes, I'm gonna save you, bro. The entity slowly inserts the elements into a slot in its hip. What do you give me? Shield boost Sigma. Alright, cool. And what weapon is this? A very cool looking one. 66,000 range boost, huh? Scanner detection range is increased. Kinda wanna buy it? Looks like a dinosaur gun. Interesting. So, thing's hella good at mining. That's about it. Not buying it. Thanks, little buddy.
Thank you.
Alright. Well, I saved. I think I'm gonna go ahead and hop off of the stream for the night. It's been super fun. I will be probably doing it tomorrow as well. So, everyone have a good night. And Jet, peace. Bye.